Hi, you guys. Today, don't mind my hair, but we're going to be talking about how to make witch hazel from scratch using just witch hazel leaves and some distilled water. It is another option for you to add vodka or rubbing alcohol to the ingredients, but I'll explain that later. So let's get into it. And there you have it, your entire witch hazel in a jar. This can last by itself for about 7 days. If you would like to add a preservative, I'd recommend adding this. It requires 1 drop per every 4 ounces, so mine was about 2. If you do not want to purchase this, you can just add vodka or regular rubbing alcohol. And last but not least, don't forget to add your essential oils. I added these because that's my preference, but they do have slighter smells like lavender and orange. If you guys like the video, please don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Instagram. Bye.